4-5 has to be instilled with Judaism and with Zionism. And why do all that Jews run away from Zionism? What's wrong with it? Why do you let secular Jews take Zionism from us? We are the real Zionists. Do you think Herzl was the first Zionist? Herzl's grandfather was a Zionist when he davened 3 times daily and said, "Mitechazena einenu b'shufcha l'tzion." May our eyes behold thy return to Zion. Herzl stayed Jewish barely because of his grandfather and his great-grandfather, and so on.